Dave?
No, it's gone now.
He has recently released a new album called Closer to the Flame. Look, I have a copy of it right here. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome Dave Edmunds. Dave, go right ahead.